Lord Jesus. I don't want to get sucked back in to old wells. I want Jesus. You would come and just kneel. And it runs out of room. You can just kneel down in the aisles. It's okay. Now, here's what's going to happen. I told you. But I also said you need to get some people in your corner that can fight with you and that can do something about it. And so here's what's going to happen. There are going to be some teachers that come and just walk around and lay hands on you and pray for you. And it's not like, it's not voodoo, it's not magic. It's just them saying to you, I'm willing and I'm going to fight with you. I know this fight is hard, and I'm going to fight with you. So teachers, if you want to come, you can come. You can fight through the crowds. But they're just going to move around, and they're going to lay their hands on you, and they're going to pray. And you can pray. You pray while they're praying for you. Oh God, would you give me the strength? Would you give me the strength to fight? Help me to remember who I am. Help me to remember that you are better. Help me to remember to flee. God, would you help me? Give me strength. Pray for yourself in the fight. If you need to respond and run this card, I need Jesus. I need to obey him in baptism. I've got questions. You do that. You're free to respond however you want. So we're going to do that. If you need to stand and go back to your seat, you can do that. You can do that now. We're going to sing together. So you can stand and go back to your seat, and we will respond.